The safety of our patients and staff is our top priority. Following an incident in our emergency room this morning, Logan Regional Medical Center is open and has resumed normal operations. All appointments that are planned for today will occur and are occurring as scheduled, and we do not anticipate any interruptions in service.